Here are a few things that you may have missed in the new summer update. And if you're wondering why the video is just like 3 minutes, that's because there's barely any secrets. But they are pretty interesting and cool. If you like and subscribe, I would really appreciate it. With all of that being said, let's get right into the video. These color buttons right here to let you change your color code, they are actually based on something. They are based on the Finger Painter badge. As you guys can see, it's green, red, and blue. And the Finger Painter badge is red, green, and blue. So I guess the Gorilla Tag team really does love the Finger Painter. Another secret that probably some people have missed is that on this thing right here, you can actually spin this thing to look for your cosmetics or like see how it fits or like, yeah, how it fits. Oh yeah, I'm also wearing this camping backpack because it's pretty cool. The next secret is all actually up here. Something you probably didn't know. And if you take something away from it, you only take one thing. For an example, this wall. But if you grab the floor, you can grab the whole house, like the whole thing, which is pretty cool. Keep in mind, you can just grab the floor and then you can do it. Same with the trees. If you grab a tree, it will grab the whole thing. So that's pretty cool. To people who haven't noticed, when you're in this map, you get a clock. It says press to grow. But if you press, it won't make you grow. But the thing is that you can't just press it. You have to hold it. And then you get big. So you gotta hold it in for like 1 second. Do you guys remember when the Gorilla Tag plushie monkey used to be like right here? And if you go into the nice gorilla store, you can actually see it sitting right here. In the newest update, they added this. We finally know what Shinarox looks like. But a fun fact is that the Shinarox are actually just floating right up in the air. If you look inside of this minecart, you see there's nothing under it. So the Shinarox are just floating. Another secret that probably a lot of people missed is that they put the day, he, and she badges in the girl store. They actually added this the last update when the Metro update released. I completely missed this and I did not know they actually added these in here. But yeah, to people who still doesn't know, they are here.